38-year-old Michelle Briscoe of Twin Valley is facing a felony charge of sale of a controlled substance stemming from a January 3rd incident. According to court documents, Briscoe met a confidential informant on Facebook Messenger. She met the informant at the casino in Monoman and drove him to Ada, where she allegedly handed the informant 3.8 grams of meth. The charge against Briscoe carries a maximum 20-year sentence. I'm Neil Carlson reporting for iNews.tv.